Welcome back, everybody! I don't think Lightpod 17 is where we went to. So, fiber mesh and lead. Alright. Let's just head over and look around.
New creature discovered.
I got it. Maybe that's what I need. Then easy to kill. Oh, well, it takes a while for the action to kill. But yeah, before you could have a ton of... Did I just get it? No. So, before you could have a ton of oxygen tanks on you, but each one would slow you down. Now looks like... Oh, so we did get the gold we need. But we need lead. Looks like the K-fish respawned over there. How much room do we have? We have plenty of room. Lead. There you go, need one more piece of lead. Safe, the knife out. No. Let's just stay away from that a little bit. Mm-hmm. don't want to be over here. Yeah, I'm getting pretty close to the radiation zone. A little bit more lead. And I think we need to be in there to get lead. Alright, lead. Any outcrop. That's not good. There's no outcrops. There's one. We got the lead. Oh! Pitch walked right into him. Oh, inventory full. A cave? Yeah, there's a cave. Let's head back. We have everything we need. Oh, look, another message. How convenient. How convenient. Actually, for the ice cream fell.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam, Aurora. Do you read? Over.
No.
Still nothing. These old Terra ships, they run out of engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. See what the long-range scan picks up in the meantime? Damn Charter's gonna have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Hmm. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm like, equipped everything for me. Alright, now we can go towards the spaceship. Without risking ourselves being animated. Hey, with us. But yeah, we could do that right now. How much power we got? Yeah, plenty of power. We need more mushrooms. That's for sure. I want to make the habitat builder.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. The quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
I don't have that. Also, I do have a radiation suit. I feel fine. If there's no point in unwinds to explore. Oh, nice. I need that for now. Battery. Alright, so we have the extra battery now. So next we need Billiter. Yes. Let's down here. It's going to be Habitat Builder, computer chip. So to make the computer chip, we need Cup of water, and that's it. Well, that's actually pretty easy. We have that right here. Here. Is that really just that easy? I was thinking it was a lot more complicated than that. But I suppose if we need silver, we need to head it back out. Who is standing in extreme environment? So we have a hatch, so we can go in and out. It's just none of these are very big. No, not really. Lanius. Sign. Alright, we have some more of the basic locker. Your pieces. This will be very important. So this is just decoration, it looks like. Alright. Well... basic. Looks like the ship is jittering a bit. So... fiber mesh and lead. Alright. Let's just head over and look around.
New creature discovered.
I got it. Maybe that's what I need. Then... very easy to kill. Oh, well, it takes a while for the action to kill. But yeah, before you could have a ton of... did I just get it? No. So, before you could have a ton of oxygen tanks on you, but each one would slow you down. Now looks like... oh, so we did get the gold we need. But we need lead. Looks like the K-fish respawned over there. How much room do we have? We have plenty of room. Lead. There you go, need one more piece of lead. Medium. safe, the knife out. Stay away from that a little bit. We don't want to be over here. Yeah, I'm getting pretty close to the radiation zone. Need a little bit more lead. And I think we need to be in there to get lead. Alright, lead. That's not good. There's no outcrops. Oh, there's one. We got the lead. Oh! Pitch walked right into him. Oh, inventory full. A cave? Yeah, there's a cave. Let's head back. We have everything we need. Oh, look, another message. How convenient. How convenient. Actually, for the ice cream fell.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam, Aurora. Do you read? Over.
No.
Still nothing. These Altera ships, they run out of engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. See what the long-range scan picks up in the meantime? Damn Charter's gonna have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Hmm. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm like, equipped everything for me. Alright, now we can go towards the spaceship. Without risking ourselves being animated. Hey, with us. But yeah, we could do that right now. How much power we got? Yeah, plenty of power. We need more mushrooms. That's for sure. I want to make the habitat builder.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. The quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
I don't have that. Also, I do have a radiation suit. I feel fine. If there's no point in unwinds to explore. Oh, nice. I need that for now. Battery. Alright, so we have the extra battery now. So next we need a... the Billiter.
Yes.
Which down here... it's going to be Habitat Builder, computer chip. So to make the computer chip, we need... a cup of wire, and that's it. Well, that's actually pretty easy. We have that right here. Yeah. Is that really just that easy? I was thinking it was a lot more complicated than that. But I suppose if we need silver, we need to head it back out. We're standing in an extreme environment. So we have a hatch, so we can go in and out. It's just none of these are very big. No, not really. Lanius. Sign. Alright, we have some more of the basic locker. Your pieces. This will be very important. So this is just decoration, it looks like. Alright. Well... basic. Looks like the ship is jittering a bit. Let's go and save. And take a short little break. So thank you all for watching. And see you next time. Bye!